Are you just more than a little bit surprised at the change in your adolescent child's behavior from sort of protective, not wanting to get in trouble, not wanting to get hurt, to one who looks for opportunities to take risks? It's almost like they don't care if they're going to get in trouble. They want to go ahead and take the risk so they can feel some kind of a reward from it. The reason for this change has to do with a chemical in the brain called dopamine. Dopamine is the risk and reward chemical in the brain. And in an adolescent brain, it's really powerful. There's lots of it, and the brain is very receptive to it. So in your child, there is a transition going on that is driving them to want gratification from this risk and reward system. As a parent, though, you can use this dopamine effect to your advantage. If you plan a task for your child, also plan a reward for them. They are going to respond so much more positively to the expectation that you have if they think there's going to be a reward at the other end. This is the dopamine effect. So as you're organizing your expectations for your child and ways that you want to reach them, then you would want to have a small task with a small reward and let that play out for your child. You're going to be surprised, I think, when you see how much better they respond when they see some kind of a gratification or a reward at the other end. We're not spoiling them at this point so much as we're trying to motivate them by using a system that's happening in their brain and is working very effectively. So, as you start using a reward system for your adolescent rather than a negative system of constantly talking to them about things that you're unhappy about, switch that over and start rewarding them for very, very small tasks. It's going to be great for them, and it's probably going to help you with your own risk and reward system so that you get the dopamine effect. It'll help you and keep you going in the same direction with your child. Let's fight with them less and reward them more. And we're all going to feel the dopamine effect. This is Dr. Metten with Anatomy for Kids.